Hello, and welcome to Departed Space Tours. I'm here to see that your time with us is that of pleasure. Enjoy. Might I get your name stated, please? General. It's a pleasure to have you. Now, if you don't mind, I would like to scan you to check your background and your credit score to see what kind of a trip you might afford. Very well. Please hold still. Scan complete. I believe the best vacation spot for you would be in Alpha Eridani system. This would provide the most joy. Scanning to see your pleasure receptors. Yes, this one suits you. If you're ready, we can begin preparing you for cryostasis. Would that be okay? Very well. Hold still, please. Attaching IVs. Very good. Hold still. IVs attached. Are you comfortable? Now scanning to see your body's vitals and your comfortability before we inject cryostasis materials. Analysis complete. Now, before injection begins, I need to ask you a set of questions to make sure you are mentally prepared. What color is an apple? If I have two apples and I add three, how many apples do I have? What color is the sky on a sunny day? What color are the clouds in that sky on a sunny day? Very good. Who is Emperor of the Flagellant System? Who is Vice Emperor of the Flagellant System? Blink three times, please. Blink two times, please. Blink one time, please. Blink four times, please. Blink three times, please. Analysis complete. You are ready. I have been informed to tell you that this is an easy procedure, and if we work together, we should be able to complete our objective easily. Very well. Hold, please. Injecting cryostasis materials. You will be going under, and you will wake up in paradise. Good night, General. Enjoy your trip. I know we will. I'm running out of ammunition. Wake him up. What's the holdup? He's coming through. General. General, can you hear me? Hold on. You've been captured. You've been captured by departure. You've fallen into their hands. They appear to have knocked you out. They've made you some kind of a, we believe it's a mind mapping device. It's trying to get inside your head to recreate your brain. You know where all of our locations, our bases are, all of our weaponry, our stashes. They want what's in your head. They fooled you and they've captured you. And if this mapping device works, I don't know what it's meant to do. And God help us all. But that's what I'm here to stop. We're far behind enemy lines. It's not safe here. I need to get you out of here. But they got you tied in. I'm afraid if I pull you out, it'll kill you. And if I thought that would stop the mind tracing thing, I'm sorry, sir. But I would kill you on purpose so they couldn't get their hands on that information. But they would still have your brain. They would still be able to reconduct well, reconstruct your brain. And if that happens, it's all over. So we have to get you out of here. How's it coming?
Damn it, man. Get this thing going.
Sergeant Johnson and his men, they're in a control room. They've stopped the chemicals that are flowing all through your veins, whatever they put inside of you, for the cryostasis. We stopped it flowing, but I don't know how to disconnect you, sir. We have to wait for them. Hold still. I pulled a piece of wood. It's old. What's the point? What do you want me to do next? Sir, there's a long needle. It's connected to your arm. I'm gonna pull it free. Hold on. I pulled the needle. Next. Sir, I need to know how awake you are. Please follow my finger. Hold your head still. Good. What year is it? Sir, it's 2119. You've been unconscious for 2 months. It's Sol 36. July 3rd. Earth terms. It's Wednesday, sir. What's going on out there? What do you mean you're losing control? We took extra measures to prepare for this. What is going on? Sir, I don't know how to say this. It looks like the robots. Departure. Is more resourceful than we thought. They planted a virus or a counter attack of some kind. They're getting in the system and they're fighting them. And I can't get you free, sir. I'm afraid they're coming. This is all I got left that can take them down. A Sherry 3000. This is the only thing that can stop it. If need be, I do have this. Unfortunately, it only works on us, sir. If they can't get you out, I'm gonna have to do everything I can to destroy your brain so that they cannot repair it. Damn it, man. He's going under. Hang on, Captain. I think they're about to put you back to sleep. Sir, if I can get us out of here, I'll see you on the outside. But if not, I'll see you in hell. We made it out. I managed to save you. I took a risk and I just started pulling wires. I guess I must have got it in the right order. Are you all right? A lot of men died in there. A lot. But we're safe now. We're in a safe location. I'm gonna take a reading. I want to see how your vitals are, how you're holding up. Hold still, please. That's good. Are you all right? Good. Well, I'm glad that's over. It was frightening. We did it though. The crisis has been averted. Now, can I get you to look at this? Please blink 3 times. Good. Blink 2 times. Good. Please blink 1 time. What color is an apple? Good. What color is the sky on a sunny day? Good. What color are the clouds? I feel better. Now, we gotta get home. We gotta get back. To be honest, sir, you're lost out here. Need your help to get back. Please tell us how to get back. If we work together, we should be able to complete our objective easily. But we need your help. Before we go, I want to get one last reading on your vitals. So please, hold still. Good. General, take us home.